Detroit Become Human. Best game ever. I want to immerse the gameplay with when losing a character. No. I want to be casual. I do not want to use a character. Start demo. Oh. So. So I'm a robot and I am playing as Connor. So guys, I'm a robot and I am playing as Connor. As you know, the robot from CyberLife. And you can notice that real people can't do that. And yes, my controller does vibrate. Dude, I'm making a broadcast about Detroit. So don't talk. Cause you don't have the game, don't talk. Cause Detroit. I'm playing a game called Detroit. Detroit.
Oh shit.
Come on, it's only one mission. All I'm doing is saving this hostage. Keep it off for 3 days. Detroit. Robot game.
What?
Detroit. You can get it for a demo. Robot game. You play as a robot called Connor, and you have to save this girl. R2. Find Captain Allen. Oh, you can get Detroit for free. It's a demo. No, and when you have to save this girl, cause she went, because you play. Yeah. Yes. Go all the way down till you see demo. Wait, dude, I'm making, this is. No, keep going down and they do have a demo. I'm playing it right now.
No,
this, yeah, it's free. A demo is free. Just keep going down till you see demo.
No, the game is free.
No, it's $60.
Okay.
Why? But it's fun because you can use with advanced controls, or you don't have to use advanced controls. Then you suck. Cause the controller vibrates a lot. That's what I like. No, they're not. They're really good. Rather play online. Some demos don't do that. If I made a demo, it wouldn't be able to do that. And did you know that? Should I just go? It's locked. That's why I got this game. God, the camera mode for this game. The camera mode. Look, how the heck you control your character in this game? So. No, don't just get Detroit. It's a really fun game. I swear. If you don't like. So, you don't want to really save a hostage?
No, I got
to play a game that's fun.
This game is fun. Yeah, but it's a demo.
Demo? So, you hate. So, you're just saying you hate demos? If I made a demo, would you be able to play online? You made one? And how many things? And would you be? And would it be like the full game?
It would be like a good game.
Did you have a demo? Do they even have a demo for GTA? Wait, be quiet, cause I wanna listen to this. Be quiet, cause I wanna listen to this. Be quiet, dude. I need to, because you have to do something in this game, really important. And I need to listen. No, because this game, if I don't know, because I can, cause I don't have a very good chance. I don't have a really good chance.
Let me say a word.
Fuck. Wow, my game just took about 98 minutes. Okay, finally I know where the tablet's at. Cause it doesn't pop. Cause the heckin' tablet doesn't. Yay! I brought the new computer. Did I just say I brought? Ooh, examine. Let's examine this. First, let me get this blue blood out. Oh no! You're telling me I can't analyze the blood? Oh, guess I can't analyze the blood for the robot. Do you know that you can lick blood in this game? The android's blood. That's kind of creepy. And surprisingly, the android butt is blue. Just rescue the hostage. No, yes, Dev. Look, you can buy the whole game. You have to save. No, because you get the full game, guess what? You have to do a lot of stuff. You have to, you basically, if Connor dies, guess what? You don't lose the character. So the character dies in this game, he doesn't lose him. So the Devin got shot first. Wait.
What in the floor?
Wait, rewind. Okay. Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna do something when I don't want to.
What is? Oh, no.
This is really not easy when I'm not doing.
The cop shot the Devin first, okay, and then the cop backed up. Okay. Hostage witnessed the shooting. Wait, there's something here. Okay. The hostage witnessed the shooting. Shot the Devin first. But basically, he's Daniel. Hostage witnessed the shooting. Cop shot the Devin. And then you backed up. Okay. Okay, now I just need to, what the heck do I need to do next? Oh no. I have to search the hostage room before examining these dudes? Are you kidding me? I have to get to the hostage room. I did something wrong. I have to do the hostage room, then examine the dudes. You have to do everything specifically in order in this game? Oh my god. You have to do everything specifically in order in this game. The good thing is I'm not playing with advanced controls. Devin's name, Daniel. Can I watch that again? Oh no, this sucks because you have to use, okay, my controller does not vibrate. Yeah, you did not hear gunshots, okay? So, the gunshots had never been heard. Okay, now that I have 16 on. Okay, sir, it's not this room. Get there. Okay, you were the first responder. Analyze, okay. Analyze, okay. Analyze, okay. Okay, reconstruct. Cause I hate reconstructing. Okay, now bring the Devin into life. Okay, event analyze. Okay, so the Devin's getting up. Hostage witnessed the shooting. The cop shot the Devin first. Rewind a little. Rewind. Hotness witnessed the shooting. No, why would I ever have Rocket League?
I don't know.
Okay. Now he got shot. Okay. The Devin got shot first. Yeah, I don't like this. on them and one of the victims, right? Don't tell me you have to do every, you have, don't tell me you really have to do everything in this game in order. I don't like the controls for this game. The control for this game is horrible. Yeah, I'm just telling my people about the controls. I should have picked advanced controls. Yeah, shut up. Because I'm almost finished talking. This is only a demo. Shut up, dude! Because this sucks. This game sucks. What do you mean? No, because like I cannot understand this this freaking shucks for this officer. Okay. How's this witness the shooting? So who got shot first? The Devin? So? How's this witness the shooting? Nothing. Devin shot first, Ryan from the ditch for a new clue. Hotness witness the shooting, okay. Ryan the ditch for a new clue.
I've told you
this. Nope. I'm not doing this. Are you muting me? This game is horrible. How do you reconstruct? Reconstructing? Oh, this is why. Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
I'm not talking.
No.
Finally.
Now you are.
No, but I'm talking now because I hate this. You know, I have to do one more thing. PLG American Android 8. Okay. Androids are strictly forbidden to carry any type of weapon. I'm gonna be a good person because I know you can die with using a weapon. Do I still have to examine the people? Let me see. I just got shot. Don't come any closer or I'll jump. Now I have to do a lot of things. Name. I don't want to check out my flowchart. No, put my chance. It puts a chance of doing this. Now I need to gain his trust. We can move and talk at the same time. Come. The bad thing is you cannot run in this game. Square.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans. Going to replace you, and you became upset.
Yes.
That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Well, no.
What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
Oh, I put the best. Oh. Should I? Except. Trust.
You have to trust me, Daniel.
And I'm gonna post so.
Go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
Yes. Dude, you crazy? Compromise.
It's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
95. Truth.
Human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. Taking one more life won't do you any good. I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
No, I did everything wrong. No, I did everything wrong. I killed myself too. Oh my, I wasn't supposed to kill myself. The Devin was supposed to just die. At least the mission was successful. But myself, but I died and I don't like that. Wait, you can actually do it. So, wait. I'm gonna continue this. You know this game, every choice matters. So you do something bad, you basically might die. So you have to do everything correct. Oh God, I hate this game. I was playing that scene with my David going outside. Cause no, there's no way my Devin is gonna die like that. So I'm gonna go back to try getting closer to the Devin. Cause there's no way my Devin is gonna die like that and then have to play as someone else. No, the Devin is not dying like that. And I think this is the full game because it's letting me do something else. Your Devin's die like that either. Cause when your Devin's die, that sucks. Can I have to do anything? Do I have to do? Oh no. I should have did try getting close to the Devin. Do I really have to analyze this? Did this save everything? Do I just? No. Do you know that this messes up everything once you do this again? You know that messes up everything, right? Yeah. Okay. Dude, I have Rocket League on my brother's account. Oh, I thought I was able to leave. So, Phillips Emma hostage. Phillips Caroline mom. And Philip John, dude that basically tortures, well not tortures, but destroyed the android that we're gonna play as soon. What the hostage from in here? When I defeat the world, I just tell them what happened, okay. I need to see how to the calls on the camera. Do I need to examine the people and see? Internal bleeding, you're dead. This is the shooting. No. You want a triangle? Nope. Triangle. The god shot the deviant. Okay, and then. He just died like this. Oh no, I think I need to do that. Now we can show. Let's get this in the freaking shocked. Let's get this a little. Weapon located. Oh, we didn't get the arm part. I feel like we get the arm part. Oh, you can. I need to examine one more victim. Okay. Okay. I don't care. We're getting shocked. This is not incomplete. Okay. He got shot. Fail. Do they have a clue? Father was holding something. Somebody showed up behind him. Got shot. Got shot twice. Got shot three times. And fell on the table. Oh no, I didn't see where it went. My quick, I checked this thing right quick. But I didn't see where it went. I didn't see the tablet right there. Okay. Now that we can show it's complete. Okay, so this is gonna automatically get the newest robot. RX 800. How am I programmed to do this? Oh god, every second counts for this. Oh, cause I wasn't supposed to do that. Locate the hostage. Okay, I'll. gone. But the last time I did this, I shot. Okay, guys, she could be wounded. I'm gonna look at this. I just see that's TV Daniel. And, of course, as you see, if I go in here, oh no, let me analyze this. Damn it, my ability. Android was wounded. So for some reason, androids need to be shot a lot to die. See, you see what I mean? How the android just got shot and then died.
Come any closer or I'll jump.
No, please, I'm begging you. They're gonna approach and don't talk and don't say anything.
I know you're angry, Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop.
I'm gonna get here to stop. Emma, where?
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me.
I said it here.
I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Realistic.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Back up a little closer.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Is that the game? Oh.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die.
That's true.
Human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. Taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
No. 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 I hate this character. I did something wrong, didn't I? I hated doing hostage so much. Sticky bushes. Okay, dude, I don't want to do this. So, dude, so boys and girls, I don't know what the hell I didn't get wrong, and I was supposed to do chess every time, and that is dumb. Just event, and I was supposed to do that. Death, but it's a random thing. So I'm gonna go to the main menu, confirm. Cause I hate this game very much. And when I miss the main very much. Look, I'm gonna hit. I'm just gonna play it from my goddamn checkpoint. Cause I hate this game. No, dudes. No, this is the end of the broadcast.